Ardawen here. Sorry, I just came back from a punk concert, and I'm a bit tipsy. But I also went to the Avengers this afternoon, and I wanted to talk about that. What did I think of the Avengers? Well, I actually thought it was a pretty good movie. I really liked the action, and great, some extra light here. Oh, I really liked the action. There I am. Hi. I really liked the action, and I enjoyed it. It wasn't. We had a 3D version, which is the only version we have in our town, and. But the 3D was actually pretty good. I really enjoyed the 3D. Even more so than Avatar, the only tr other 3D movie I saw. I liked the humor. The humor in the Avengers was kind of funny style of humor, you know, in between and not too much. And the puny the spoilers, by the way, the when Loki challenges when the Hulk challenges Loki, and Loki yells at the Hulk that he's a god and he's just a puny little whatever, and the Hulk just smashes Loki to smithereens, and the Hulk just says "puny god," and that was pretty funny. Even though the 3D was awesome, I still don't really like to be forced to go to 3D. Actually, it was okay. And in the end, I did enjoy it. Did enjoy the 3D, but yeah, to have to be forced to go to 3D in order to see the Avengers in the cinemas or the movies, it's not really what I wanted. But yeah, what else can I tell about the Avengers? I didn't care too much about Thor. I think that Thor was a little bit bland, but so wasn't the only one who was bland. I mean, I know it's supposed to be a sad part when the officer dies, but I didn't really feel for the character. Maybe because I didn't see Captain America, and I see the Thor movie, but still, no, not really, I guess. Actually, I have to be honest, the only one I really saw was Iron Man 1 and 2. So going into the Avengers must be something that you wouldn't really do without seeing the other movies normally. But I still think that you should be able to feel involved with the characters, especially the one who dies and has this sort of heroic death in the end, all halfway. I think you even though you haven't seen the other movies, the other movies, you should feel involved with the dying character. In this case, I knew I had to be involved. I just wasn't. And same thing with Thor. I just didn't care for Thor and the whole step brother, adopted brother thing. I mean, who cares? It's Loki was the evil guy and Thor was the good guy, and I didn't care much about their relationship with each other. And again, it's probably because I didn't saw the other movies. But again, in my humble opinion, I think you should be able to feel involved with those characters in such manner, even when you didn't see the movie, the other movies, even though you just sit down and just saw the Avengers as the first movie of the whole Marvel Universe movies. But still, even taking into account of that, yeah, it was a pretty good movie. And I had fun with it. My friend that went with me had fun with it. And I don't know what else to tell about it. The villain was, the big anticlimax at the end, the big fight at the end was pretty awesome. Yeah, then the 3D and all animation was, from my point of view, just a normal guy who doesn't watch too much movies with its special effects. It was okay, I guess. So I had fun with it, and that was Avengers. So what am I looking forward to? I'm looking forward to Men in Black 3. I really want to see Men in Black 3, but I got the same problem with the Avengers. That is that I have to see it in 3D. It just won't play, not in 3D, in normal, in 2D, in anywhere in the world, man. In the trailers, the Man in Black 3D looked okay, but to me it's about having to see it in 3D, and I don't think I want that. But I probably will see it and talk about it a little bit more than I'm talking about the Avengers right now. Because I had a great night after the adventure, so I don't care. I just wanted to talk about it, and I don't care if I don't really care. But I don't really care about the movie anymore. I know I had a great time, and that's fine for me. Yeah. So that's the Avengers, everyone. And next, maybe Men in Black, or some other movie, or at least a new Ardawen tries, and maybe my new project Wishinator. Yes. I see you guys next time. Bye.